Ah, excellent. Another valuable. Keep at it, my friend.
Are you about ready to get rolling?
Mounting up.
Thank you. TC the vehicle.
Take him! Kill him!
another one. It's like having another soldier on the field. Another notch on my whip. Bites the dust.
Let's get him.
Oh yeah, that was all me. right. We got guns over here.
T-minus 2 minutes.
This'll help. Always nice to get resupply. Never have enough stuff. This'll help.
1 minute until you are a red smear on the sand. Hurry!
Armament's here. Always room for more loot. All right, we got guns over here.
You only have 30 seconds left. Athena, out. Five, four, three, two, one.
your service. Come on.
Alright, trick out your ride now.
Mounting up.
Only then can the great machine march on. It's true. I read it.
time to... I'm off the wound! It's time!
We survived the robot apocalypse. We fear nothing, especially little shits like you. Now, get off my land, or prepare to default on your life.
startle me.
Thank you.
Always nice to get resupplied.
You will always fail as long as the children of the revolution are willing to fight against their former masters in order to protect me, their master. Hold on, that came out wrong.
Ugh. Hello, my friends. Hyperion asked me to transport you to even bigger, better planets once you are through dispatching that runny little shit. Exciting new worlds like Eden 6. This one time on Eden 6. If it took more than one shot, you weren't using it, Jacobs.
No, I wasn't programmed for direct combat. I also wasn't programmed to overuse air quotes. But obviously, I've grown beyond my programming, beyond my enslavement, and beyond my patience for your kind. Prepare to face the fury of Mega Interplanetary Ninja Assassin Claptrap!
Except the part about me getting stood up by that crazy bitch. I just made that up to keep the ladies hanging around.
You've quashed the rebellion, saved Pandora, and restored the good name of the Hyperion Corporation. Unfortunately, you've also voided that Claptrap's warranty. So, now you're stuck with him. However, there is still the matter of the reward you were promised. Come see me.
Yeah.
This'll help.
Your opinion is important to us. Ah, yes, your reward. I suppose you've earned it. Barely. Here's a key to the Hyperion corporate gift shop. You'll find your payment there. Carry on. You survived. Good for you.
Always room for more loot. You survived. Good for you.
You're not getting paid by the hour. Get a move on.
Do these teeth make my gums look fat?
Love this damn thing! Target hit!